In this question, it is given that is the height of the girl and the shadow. You can see that A and E is the shadow. Which length is? It is given that 1.6. Actually, the length is not given. From B to A distance is given 48. And the girl is a 3.2 meter from the point B, and BC is a lamppost. So the girl is a 3.2 meter away from the lamppost. So if we subtract 4.8, you can see that is a length. 3.2 agar subtract karenge to do hume distance milega A in E, this will be 1.6. So we can assume that if this is the 1.6, so it will be a isosceles triangle, because this is the 90 and this is the 45. But this is a trigonometrical problem, so we will use the trigonometrical concepts, and we have to find the lamppost height. So using the tan theta, and tan theta apply karenge hum triangle AC or B mein. So theta will be 45 degree. So tan 45 BC, you can see that is the lamppost BC, which we have to find, and the base is given that 4.8. So 1045 will be 1, so entire value of lamppost will be 4.8 meter. Agar aap chahe to isko similar triangle se bhi solve kar sakte hain. You can see that A, D and E and A, C and B both are similar triangle. I mentioned over here. So you know that if triangle are similar, the side will be proportional. So by this concept you will solve. So again the answer will be same. BC will be 4.8 meter.